All right, if you watched the last episode, we've got a person we got to chase down, an escaped convict. Escape Darren Transport. He didn't make it very far. Hi, buddy. Hey, No. Sorry, I told you. Didn't want to do it, but you know. Hi, buddy. Make sure you didn't get nothing somehow. Kent Snyder. Alright. How come you're not in handcuffs? Yeah, I was gonna say, come on, I thought I put you in handcuffs. Alright, buddy. We're gonna put you back in the car. Make sure it's clear. Fine, don't talk to me. Do I have spreaders in the car? Nope. About an ambulance. Can I get an ambulance? No, we need a fire truck, actually, I guess. Can't talk to him. Can't talk to him. Where's the fire truck? I don't have spreaders in the car. I was gonna try to help. Alright, no one wants to talk to me. I've got your suspect that was in the, you know. We'll come book him back into the jail here. Whenever they're ready for him again, they can come get him again, right? Alright, buddy, come on. I know you escaped, but you know. We caught you. Yep, that one disappeared. Yeah, I guess we can take it. Well, whoop. He's coming into town over here. Thank you. I don't know why they won't pull over. We'll come this way for a minute. We'll find them. Come down here, flip a U-turn, and go back. Maybe we'll flip a U-turn. So that's the car we were chasing earlier. They're running good because I popped all their tires with the spike strips earlier. Come on now. Oh, Get out of the car! Come on now! I'm gonna. They won't get out of the car. Clear. Pending. Let's do that one. Active. This is not the exit. It's the next exit. Whoops. Why are you stopped in the middle of the road? One thing we're gonna do, we've done a mission like this before. I don't have enough ammo in my. We're gonna reload our ammo. Weapons, reload ammo. Alright. Cool. And then, let's see, can we go ahead and get our weapon out? So we'll, it says beware of any attacks. Last time I did this mission, we got attacked at the courthouse. So doesn't mean we can't get attacked elsewhere. But as of right now, that's the thought. You can turn right on red. I'm not gonna pull you over for it. Courthouse where the entrance is, and that's where we gotta go. I've got my rifle ready. I think this is the parking lot. No. Is it? Yeah, it is. Mm-hmm. All right, folks, there we go. We safely got the suspect to where she had to go. All right. Hey, guys, do me a favor. Hit that like and subscribe button. And until next time, this is Protect and Serve, Flashing Lights. Thank you guys for watching. Have a great day.